this is my unboxing slash review of the Sega Mega Drive Mini. There's the front of the box, the side, the top. Back. It comes with 42 games. That's underneath. Comes with the USB cord. Box that has the mini in it. And there it is. Damn it. There's the back. It off. There's the HDMI cable. The instructions. And it comes with two controllers. There. And they're USB connected. On there. They're really cool. So that's the controller that I got with that Mega Drive. The sizing of the controls are way different. I think this is the one from the first lot. You know, like the 16-bit ones. And then when they moved to the other ones, I think that's what they had. Or could have been the other way around. Not really sure. And like I said before, it comes with two of them. And yeah, that's it. It's pretty cool. Like you saw, those can move. But this actually opens too, see? Does nothing. But that's a cool added bonus.
Okay.
We're gonna look at settings. These are all the games.
Yep.
I want to test something. Okay, so we can save. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah. I don't know what's happening before. You can change the borders. Ah. for. Screen size, so you can have full screen and stuff. You can change languages. A thing that's please read before playing. You can sort it for alphabetical order. Release date. So yeah, that's it. And when you turn it off, it says that. And this cool thing out. That's pretty cool.